You spent the weekend getting even. Ooh.
Hey guys, it's your girl Paige, and today's video is gonna be a vlog. So, basically, what has happened? If you're looking at this eyebrow mess right here, I've done my eyebrows 5 times today, and you guys wouldn't believe me because you didn't see, so you won't believe me. So I've literally just had my hair done, so thank you very much, Vicky. You're a star. I love you. Yeah, and my voice has been a bit dodgy for the past, like, week. So I did have foundation on, and then my eyebrows looked really light for some reason, and they weren't cooperating, so I just wiped it all off. Then I did that. Same thing another 3 times. That's 4. You can't count, Paige. 3. Another 3 times, but without foundation and still nothing. So I was just like, sack it, I'll just go get my hair done. So I got my hair done, and so far this eyebrow is looking good. So if it's just me, or is it just like one eyebrow always looks dead nice, and then you do another one and it looks so bad? It's actually unbelievable. And I'm fuming, I have to use these tiny little eyebrow products. And for some random reason, my spoolie has gone. Also guys, if you can't see there, it's a bit dark. That's where I really need a spoolie. Should just go out. So we're going to a christening today, and it's gonna be really fun. It's gonna be a really good and fresh vlog. Yay. So I'm wearing this, I will show you this dress I wore for Megan's 16th birthday party, which is so good. I didn't vlog it just because I didn't vlog it, because then I wouldn't be able to have fun. And then just things. I do have another video coming up real soon. I think it's just like, I don't know really what to call it. It's just like a gymnastics challenge, but on a trampoline, and it's really cool actually. But it's like a bit messed up. It's quite strange. And then in that video, I just explained to you why I've not been vlogging so much and things. But like, I don't really know what to vlog about these days. But yeah, I'm super excited, and it's gonna be a great vlog. So hope you guys enjoy it. So let's get on the video.
Guys, we are currently in the van car. We're on our way to the christening. When I was in the middle of doing the eyebrow, as I showed you guys earlier.
Hello.
Oh, I forgot my tripod.
Hey guys.
I literally had to cut it out as well. Yay. So anyway, I did it, and this is how they turned out. Hello.
Hello.
What's good? What's Gucci? What's I?
No.
Yeah, she looks so bad. Bit of highlight. Smile outfit. Yay.
Where's it from?
I don't know. Okay. So we're almost there right now. I don't know if it, I will try and film like the christening part of it if we're allowed, if you know what I mean? Like bits and facts of it. My cousin Mia. I say cousin. She's not really my cousin, but it's just like easier to say that she's my cousin, if you know what I mean? It's just like my sister's godmum's daughter is getting christened. But like, it's just easier to say cousin, because if you just say all that, it's just really hard to say, if you know what I mean, guys. So my cousin, I love her. It was really weird because we didn't know that like who was related. Uh-oh, traffic jam. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's right. You move out the way, fool. You're crazy. Move out the way. Yeah. Okay, guys, so you're with me in there, and we get started. Yeah.
That in the blood and water flowing from your side, and through your death and resurrection, the church might be born. Blessed be God. Praise to you, God the Holy Spirit, for you anointed Christ at his baptism in the waters of Jordan, so that we might all be baptized into you. Blessed be God. Come to us strengthened at confirmation when she's about 13 or 14. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. And as Christ was anointed priest, prophet and king, so may you live always.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed that little clip. I thought it was really super, super cute. At the end of the video, we'll insert some pictures of Bella. She's so
adorable. No, no.
Oh my god, this cake. Do you like christening cake? Do you like more cake, like chocolate cake? And it's like...
Yeah,
we can always like that.
Can't lie about that.
Great. Love that. Mia, are you okay? Some kids went on stage earlier. They tried the curtain to come back, so it's like a bit where you can go behind, but like it's black. Two kids went behind, there's like, oh my god, they might get lost. Oh no, what is going to happen? We've got the cookies. Or I'm going to show you right now, guys. This is what I'm going to be eating. A lot of, definitely.
Is that car?
Novia, what's in the car?
Is that a car? Can you say it again?
Novia.
Car. This is my cousin, guys.
Say car.
Say car.
It's raining outside.
Oh, no, you don't.
Horrendous lighting, but okay.
Say car.
Oh, this lighting's a bit better.
Okay.
Tea.
She's got my hand. Can you help me get
the best bit about this is literally right outside. Home bargains, Iceland, found food. It's so good because drinks here are really expensive and food is really expensive as well. Well, obviously not like the food, that part of you like drinks. You're supposed to found food to get coke, but you'd probably get in trouble for that. Oh my god, look at my hair. She looks like a super girl. Mum wants to cut my hair, so it's a bit short, just like that. Everyone's probably staring at me. A lot of people staring at me right now. Great, we love that. Oh god. Yeah, so I've got a bit of like a soft throat. Oh my god, look at that tree. Oh, so cute. And there's a man on the phone. That tree is just so like so winter-esque. Comment down below if you know what that tree is called. It looks like a Christmas tree. Oh, it's so cute. Me and my beautiful iPhone 7. That's my outfit. So see, when I've actually got food and when I'm hungry and when something productive is happening and it's interesting for this vlog. So I just got my granddad back poking me. So guys, little did I know I was about to be primed and it was a bad one. Okay, my bag is stuck with something. I don't know.
Novia.
Anyway, I'm worried for my life right now.
Novia.
That is abuse. He's got the fucking set. Look at that. Give me for me. I know you're just eating lots of chocolate. And I'm about to refill my drink because I need it. Do you know how I said earlier there was something in my bag and I don't know where it was? Look at that!
Stinky napper.
Thanks for that, Blaine.
It's double bagged anyway, so you're okay.
Oh wow.
What?
Oh,
you
with you
right now?
Yeah. No. Guys. I'm coming here because you can't see me, but guys, that was a bio. That's what it was in my bag. I didn't know it was in my bag. I could have an heart attack. It's bio. Can't believe we did that. I pranked granddad and then I got pranked. Great. This is my new way of airing my bag out, considering it smells like baby poo now. Look at that. Great. Guys, I feel so sick right now. My bag is still out there. All my things are literally out there. charger, earphones, earring box, everything. And I just got a little bit dodgy stairs. I think I'll see you at home after this video because I'm about to throw up everywhere, guys. Yeah? Coat? Guys, we're on our way home now. Yeah, so we're about to leave right now. My hair is literally a mess. Emma, did I ever tell you? Yeah, she wiped my eyebrows off, so now look how uneven they are. I'm so annoyed. I think tomorrow I'm going for an eye test at the optician's. Or on Tuesday, I'm not quite sure. Then on Wednesday, go to Emma's house and say bye, which is my godmom. She's a science teacher, so save me. Save my poor soul. So yeah. I think we're going to go out somewhere now after this. I don't know. I've given up at this point. But yeah, I've got so much to edit, so many things. My very high shoes. I'll see you when we get in the car because I will fall downstairs. So guys, the lighting right now is horrendous.
Thank you, pardon.
Because it's so dark. We did come back about an hour, 2 hours ago, I'm not quite sure.
Really?
We came back quite a while ago. I went straight to Vicky's house just to sort a few bits out. And I'm currently back home now. I'm going to edit up this super long video.
Don't mind me.
Sorry about this awful lighting. What a great YouTuber. Yay.
What lightning? Lighting. What are you talking about? Sorry, because...
Well, that's helpful.
You said the cat was in here.
No.
Oh, whatever.
Eating one of these dairy...
Don't eat them all.
Dairy leaf dunkers. There's none left. Dan's ate them.
FC.
So I was actually thinking of doing... Because I've been watching so many YouTube videos last night. I was up till 4 o'clock in the morning. Saturday, right?
We're going to watch the new Goosebumps.
Oh, are we?
And we're going to go Nando's.
Nando's.
And we're going to wait for the Nutcracker to come out. The Nutcracker! I wrote it down in here when it comes out.
Give me 1 second. So, I'm going to do the 10,000 calories challenge.
What?
You eat 10,000? You're only supposed to have like 2,500 calories a day. 10,000. I'm gonna fail it for sure, but I'm gonna make sure
you don't eat any meat.
No, I'm gonna eat loads of meat. That's got loads of calories in it.
I thought you said you was
and then I'm also gonna do another video trying things I haven't tried before. So like, for example, Krispy Kreme. I've never had a Krispy Kreme donut.
November
what else have
2nd,
I not tried?
November 2nd Nutcracker.
Yeah, I've never had
a boyfriend.
I've never had a few things actually.
Where did the remote go?
I've never had. What are those things that you get in KFC?
Chicken nuggets.
No. Oh. The milkshake things. What are they called?
Oh, cushions.
Yeah, I've never had a cushion.
Yeah, you have.
I haven't.
Yes, you have.
I've tried one, but I've never had
exactly,
one.
Exactly, so you still tried it.
But, like, not fully, so.
Yeah, I know.
So, technically, I've not had one. But, yeah. So, I'm going to eat this right now.
Because you've been.
What's cold? I've ate so much cake and things today, so. I think I've definitely met that 2,500 calorie thing. So, I'm going to end this vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and come back for another vlog, I guess. Please. Bye, guys.